Hello, this is Sound Vitamins Mindfulness Meditation. I'm Mary. Welcome to the seventh day of sleep improvement meditation, extended exhalation relaxation practice. Today is the last day of the series of practices. I don't know how you slept the past few days. I hope that after today's practice, you can continue to maintain good habits before sleeping and make having good sleep an ordinary thing for you. Let's get ready to start tonight's practice. Now, lie down comfortably, whether on the bed or floor, wherever you feel comfortable and safe. Release your whole body completely onto the support below and rely on it with your whole body and mind. Today we will explore the extended exhalation relaxation practice to enhance body awareness, reduce pre-sleep thinking, and teach your body the skill to enter natural sleep. As with the previous practices, we need to clarify the purpose of today's practice before we start. To have better sleep, we need to fully respect this purpose, believe the practice can achieve it, and keep it in mind. For now, start by noticing your free breath. You don't need any guidance on breathing, just feel it flow in and out like the tide. Notice if there are any tense areas in your body and let your breath reach them. Let your natural breath relieve the tension in your body parts and maintain body relaxation and ease. Now gradually extend your exhalation, turning it into a natural, comfortable release. Follow your awareness closely with each exhalation to ensure you do not cut it off, allowing it to dissipate naturally. No need to restrict your breathing in any way. Just breathe in the most natural way, making inhalation deeper and fuller, and exhalation emptier until exhausted. Now, whenever you feel your exhalation is completely exhausted, allow any feeling to enter your body. Be fully aware of the feeling at this moment. There may be some stray thoughts from the past. That's okay. Just get back to the feeling of your breath and keep breathing. Now we need to extend exhalation time to 1.5 times that of inhalation. You can try it once and see if you feel pressure. If so, shorten your exhalation time as needed based on your own feelings. If you feel comfortable, try extending exhalation to twice or nearly twice the length of inhalation. You can slightly shorten inhalation to easily double exhalation. Now, once you slowly find your own rhythm, see if you can maintain it. Release each exhalation from the depths of your abdomen through your lungs and every pore of your body. As you exhale, let your mind and body gradually calm down. This way, allow more awareness in the intervals between inhaling and exhaling and prepare for the next breath. If you like, you can use this method to restore your comfortable state whenever you need to relax or calm down. If you feel calm and at ease, you can stop the practice, return to your natural breathing state, and continue to stay with yourself for a while. I think you are ready to sleep. That's it for tonight. With deep blessings, I wish you a good night's sleep and sweet dreams.